Ntatemlanga was a pastor person to start with. Ntatemlanga had the moral authority of being a leader and of being a member of the military command of Mkhonto Sizwe in the 60s. He spent almost 25 years in prison. In the 25th year, President Oliver Tambo conferred on them Siaparangwe Isithwalandwe in memory of their contribution in the liberation movement and in the struggle at large. He was also a member of the Communist Party of South Africa. Most of the things that I've enjoyed about him was when he was a courier between Nelson Mandela and Tata Altasu, where he would wear women's clothing to take messages from one person to the other, particularly members of the military high command.
Because you are still very strong, and I was hoping that we still live in another 5 years.
Madame John.
Because you are strong. So this came as a shock.
For more, go to ewn.co.za.